year at youth camp, there were about 133 people. This year at youth camp, there are 134 people. And there are a lot of us that have come to meet with one God. And that's what we expect. We expect that over these next 3 days, we expect that here, we're going to meet with God.
You show me a Christian who is growing in their walk with God, and I will show you a Christian who is basing decisions upon the compass rather than on the weather. You rely on the compass, and it will get you to the treasure. We know that that treasure is ultimately Christ. And as we do this, as it's pointing in that direction, we can expect that we will find God.
I do not like the cone of shame. The justification is an immediate standing that we have before God when we're first saved. Does that affect you? Think about it.
No, you run to Jesus.
That's where we want you to stand.
When you wake in the morning, look to Him. When you lie down at night, look to Him. Where else would you want to look? When my sins begin to tell me all is lost, my guilt displayed, I look, I see my Savior. That's it. I look nowhere else. I look to Him and I say, I got nothing. If you don't have anything, I'm lost. There is therefore now no condemnation for those who are in Christ Jesus, and I mean everything about you. Follow hard after Him. I don't care what has happened to you. It will not prevent you from experiencing the love of Jesus Christ. I don't care what you've done to Him. It cannot separate you from the love of God in Christ Jesus for you.
So, Jordan, what was your favorite part of camp this year?
Well, this is my last year of youth camp, and it was a great year of youth camp. We're at a new place here, as you can see. I don't even know what it's called.
Pleasant Hill.
Okay, Pleasant Hill was amazing. And it wasn't just Pleasant Hill, though. I was so blessed by all the sermons. Specifically, I'm going to thank Jonathan Putnam if you're listening to this. And I think that the emotions, being driven by your emotions, was what hit me. And specifically, I think God's showing me how I just want things easy in life. And when things get harder and I have to be more diligent, you know, then I tend to basically not do what I'm supposed to be doing. And I don't know. So anyhow, all that to say is I think God's envisioning me in a higher standard of excellence and diligence for Christ's glory, all because of the gospel. And so this is what this youth camp helped show me, what God helped show me through this youth camp.
So Catherine, what was your favorite part of camp this year?
The worship, man. You can't find anything like it. It's just God is there. It's just peace and joy that you just don't find anywhere else.
That whenever we're ashamed, come to Jesus. He'll forgive you. He'll take your shame away.